Hello friends and welcome back to Yoga Gamers, and today I'm gonna show you this mission of Shadow Fight 3, Drive Away the Sick Madman Pestilence. This is a random mission, so I'm showing you, and I'll get nice rewards after doing this. So let's see. Enemy replenishes health with hits. Replenishes heads. And hits. Which hits? If I hit him or he hits me. There's a real big difference here. Let's see. Oh. Let's see. Hit me. Come on, man. Hit me, hit me. Just trying like that. Yeah, that's how the replenishes. Oh, he gave me a shock, I think. Well, I got these three kicks. And this is a real helpful to all of you. So let's see. Well, while we had a little pause, what? I'm defeated. Well, I'm defeated. But I'm really sure that I'm gonna let him defeat me. And if you see my previous videos, I have no chance in this to be defeated. You see this. Gone in 60 seconds. Even not 60, gone in 20 seconds. 20. Well, he has come now again here, man. Third round. And this will be the judgment day. Shock. Let's see. And dead. False cap. That's me. No armor, just a stupid ant. Well, how much I've got? More than there was written. What I've got? Damn it, I don't use these. Well, thank you guys for seeing the video. If you don't like the video, then dislike it and please leave a comment so that I can be able to know what mistakes I've made. And then if you really like the video, subscribe. Well, subscribe is just a bookmark. Subscribe and like the video, please. I'll be happy if you do that. Thank you.